All right. Well, welcome to our awesome recording session. After they fixed the replay glitch, it's kind of hard to get money nowadays. So this is the fastest mission that we found that gets us 9K every time. It's a very short mission. It's quite easy. Gives you pretty decent experience. So what you're going to do to go ahead and get this started is you're going to go ahead and bring up your map, and you're going to mark this ammunition on the map. And once you get that that ammunition marked right there, you're going to go back and you're going to take your vehicle all the way to that ammunition. You're going to park right beside it. And then what you're going to do is start, bring up your phone and start calling Martin. And what you're going to do is after you call Martin, almost every time Martin's going to give you an out-of-court settlement
Hello.
Mission. And that's the mission.
How can I help
now,
you?
The negative side of it is it's only two people. On the positive side, it's only two people. So, you know, you can do it with just one of your other buddies. But if you got a group, you know, might have to look for a different kind of mission. However, with just two people, you can do this mission and make your 9 grand. So let's go ahead and get started. Did you get the mission? Alright, let's start it up.
To the sunset.
You are on Los Santos Rock Radio.
Okay. Are you gonna invite me into it? No, I'll explain all that.
Lonely is the night from the album Don't Say No.
I can get it.
Lonely is the night. When you find yourself alone, your demons come alive.
I love this song.
And your mind is not your own. Lonely is the night.
Okay. Alright, so here we are. We're in this mission. We're getting that all set up. It's a rank required 22 to be able to get it. So it's level 22 and up. Might as well just do the difficulty on hard. You're only going to be killing one person, and he's literally right around the corner. Now, the thing you need to realize about this map is that whoever starts the mission is the individual that has to kill the lawyer with the briefcase. So that's the person who hosts the map. That's their job. Now, my job, since Rave, my job as the second person that joins, is I'm going to be running around trying to get the cops really ticked off, so they go running around, because I'm going to spawn in a completely different part of the map, so I'm just going to cause as much havoc as possible. So by shooting one cop, I'll immediately get 3 stars, and then that will start pulling the attention away from Rave, who's the guy that's going to make the assassination. So let's do the thing. All right, so here we go. So what Ray's going to do right now is he's going to drive over there and take the lawyer out. You can't see me, but I'm on a different part of the map, and I'm going to jump in a vehicle. For some reason, it doesn't let you necessarily spawn. So there we go. He already killed the lawyer. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to steal a vehicle out here on my side of the map, and I'm just going to cause a whole bunch of havoc. Right, what he's doing right now is he's already taking the evidence to Madrazo's house. Yeah, that's what it looks like. And I'm already causing havoc. I'm ramming into vehicles. I'm shooting up cops, and the cops are coming after me. And I think, Rave, you only get a 1 star, is that correct? Oh, he's got a 2 star, so I'm just going to make it. There we go. Yep, so I doubt Rave will have a chance, but if he pulls up the map, well, he wouldn't be able to see it anyways. I've got about 7 or 8 cops after me, as well as a helicopter, and they're making roadblocks and everything. All I'm going to do is drive around and cause problems. Yeah, and Yeah, he's got no copters on him, and even though he's got two stars, I'm just causing so much of a ruckus over here. If there's a cop that appears, you go ahead and follow what Rave's doing right now. You're going to go down that area right there. And then you're able to go back on your way. You just want to avoid as much problems as possible as the delivery guy. End of the mission. Rolling in.
Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. I love you.
In an there you go, way, mission passed.
I did it. You would be dead, of course.
15 job points, $9,000, and I got 1,200 experience.